Some saved in the third quarter of a boy or girl's senior year, that their GPA freezes and their grades don't matter. They neglect their grades and miss out on opportunities of a lifetime.
I told you to get out of my house, boy.
But it's raining.
Where am I gonna go? You thought about that before you got an A-.
I'm sorry, Pa.
Get on. Don't come back.
You stay on top of your grades now, boy. Trust me.